विजन एक्सेस के इस चैनल में हम आप सभी का हार्दिक स्वागत एवं अभिनंदन करते हैं। साथियों, आज का युग विज्ञान और तकनीक का युग है और इस तकनीक और विज्ञान ने दृष्टि बाधित जनों के लिए एक वरदान का कार्य किया है। हमारा उद्देश्य आपको उसी तकनीक से जोड़ना है। हमारी मंशा है कि हम आपको सरल से सरलतम जानकारी को उपलब्ध करवा कर आपके ज्ञान की वृद्धि करें एवं आपको आगे बढ़ाने में अपना योगदान दें। यह हमारा सौभाग्य होगा। साथियों, मेरा आपसे हार्दिक निवेदन है कि आप हमारे वीडियो को देखकर उसे लाइक एवं सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें। आप अपने अति महत्वपूर्ण सुझाव हमें कमेंट बॉक्स में देकर हमें प्रोत्साहित करें। आपकी प्रतिक्रियाएं, आपके सुझाव हमारे लिए बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है। आपके सुझावों से हमें और अच्छा कार्य करने का प्रोत्साहन मिलेगा। हमारी मंशा है कि हम आप तक अच्छी से अच्छी जानकारी पहुंचाएं और हमारा प्रयास है कि हम सरलतम तरीके से आप तक जानकारी को पहुंचाने में सफल हो पाएं। हमें आपके प्यार और सहयोग की आवश्यकता है। धन्यवाद।
Hello friends, do you often receive sharing of links generated through StarMaker app? Do you find difficulties in opening these links on your mobile? Have you ever wondered to find the ways for it? If no, then this piece of information is surely worth notable for you, because today I am going to share with you very easy tips to download or play these kind of sharings on your mobile, that too without any need of installing any other third app. Does this sounds you interesting? I'm sure it is. Then kindly follow me and bear with me for few minutes. Then this difficulty is in your ball. As you might be aware that StarMaker is the app which bundles with many features, such as StarMaker allows you to sing your own cover of top songs. As you sing your favorite karaoke songs like the stars available on the StarMaker app. Your song will be recorded while singing and your cover will be made at the end of the song. So after making cover, you can share it on your social media like WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter, etc. And in return, you can get great views with likes and comments. Most importantly, this app is free. So if you are fond of singing, you would be surely want to download and install the same on your mobile. But what about those people who enjoy listening to music, hence do not want to install this app, but at the same time would like to play and download these songs received by them through StarMaker sharing features, which are mostly in the form of links. So if this app StarMaker is not installed on your mobile, you find great difficulties opening these links. Hence, you feel disappointed to enjoy these sharings. Considering these hurdles, I thought to share some easy tips through which even you can enjoy listening these songs, and if you wish, you can even download too. Now let's explore this practically. So first I am going to choose one star maker link which I have just now received on WhatsApp. So I'm going to open WhatsApp from my mobile. Now I opened the WhatsApp. Now I'm going to choose the particular chat in which I have received the star maker link. So I've opened the chat, that is my stuff, and now I'm going to swipe in that chat and reach on the star maker link. Now I am on the particular link, star maker link. So now I'm going to copy this link on the clipboard. I'm going to tap and hold on this link. So you have heard TalkBack said link copied. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to open the browser of my mobile, which is Chrome. Now I have opened Chrome browser. Now here on the top left hand side in the address edit box, I am going to type one web address, that is https://www.starmakerdownloader.com. So now the keyboard is open at the bottom of bottom side of my screen. So here already one address is already written there. So I'm going to select this first all. Now I'm going to delete this by pressing delete key. Now here I'm going to type this https://. So I have written here this address. So now I am going to press go button, which is on the keyboard right hand side. Now on my screen, StarMaker download web page is open. So now I am going to scroll on this website with left to right gestures until I find one edit box which says enter StarMaker URL. Enter StarMaker URL. So here I have reached on edit box. Now I am going to double tap on it to let me enter this URL. So now on my mobile screen at the bottom, keyboard is open. So if I wish, I can manually type the StarMaker URL. Here else I can directly paste the copied URL in this edit box. So now I am going to paste this copied link using paste option available in the local context menu. So I am going to open local context menu. First item is editing. I am going to activate it by tapping twice on it. Now I am going to swipe on this from left to right. Paste. So I am going to press, tap twice on this option. So now this link is appearing in my URL edit box. So now I'm going to swipe further to reach on the submit button and going to activate with double tap. So tapping twice on this button, that is submit button, will start playing this song on your mobile. Now I'm going to swipe on this. Play button, I've reached on play button, so I'm going to tap twice on this button so that it will start playing. So I'm going to pause it again. Now on the place of play button there is pause button. So I paused it now. Doing this, you can be rest assured about the song you are hearing or would like to download. So now you are assured, and if you would also like to download this song on your mobile, you can swipe further to reach on download button. So I'm going to swipe further. So download button, here I got download button. So now on this button I have reached, so I am going to double tap on it. So now you have heard TalkBack said started download. So now download process has begun and soon it will be downloaded on my mobile, which can be viewed in the default folder of download location of mobile. Like in my case, this folder is known as downloads, available under the app my file. This may differ depending on your mobile make configuration setting or operating system loaded on your mobile. Now let me show you this file where it is downloaded. Let me go back on the home page. Apps. Now I'll come under my files. My files, I'll open this. Now my files is open. Now here all the files are displayed, whether I have copied here or downloaded. So I'm going to swipe on it from left to right. Master1.mp4. So let me see whether this file is the same one which I have downloaded, because from this website you get these kind of names like Master1, Master2 as you keep downloading. So I'm going to double tap on it. So this is the file which we have just downloaded. So I hope that this information will be useful for you. Thank you so much.
आज का युग विज्ञान और तकनीक का युग है, और इस तकनीक और विज्ञान ने दृष्टि बाधित जनों के लिए एक वरदान का कार्य किया है। हमारा उद्देश्य आपको उसी तकनीक से जोड़ना है। हमारी मंशा है कि हम आपको सरल से सरलतम जानकारी को उपलब्ध करवा कर आपके ज्ञान की वृद्धि करें एवं आपको आगे बढ़ाने में अपना योगदान दें। यह हमारा सौभाग्य होगा। साथियों, मेरा आपसे हार्दिक निवेदन है कि आप हमारे वीडियो को देखकर उसे लाइक एवं सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें। आप अपने अति महत्वपूर्ण सुझाव हमें कमेंट बॉक्स में देकर हमें प्रोत्साहित करें। आपकी प्रतिक्रियाएं, आपके सुझाव हमारे लिए बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है। आपके सुझावों से हमें और अच्छा कार्य करने का प्रोत्साहन मिलेगा। हमारी मंशा है कि हम आप तक अच्छी से अच्छी जानकारी पहुंचाएं, और हमारा प्रयास है कि हम सरलतम तरीके से आप तक जानकारी को पहुंचाने में सफल हो पाएं। हमें आपके प्यार और सहयोग की आवश्यकता है। धन्यवाद।